Welcome to Big Beast, day 5. Today Bonzo recovered from having his bollocks cut off. He ate far more and he behaved quite well. As you can see, he's not exactly tearing around the house either. While on walkies, he didn't really pull and seems to be behaving quite well, apart from the howling in the morning, which I suppose is better than barking. That's it.